And in the wake of the attacks in Belgium, the TSA is looking to overhaul and boost its security system at airports. The plan is to move the security screening area from a large section of the airport to where you buy your tickets and check in. Aviation experts say you can expect to see a larger security presence, but they won't move. They say this move might not be enough. They say the biggest changes in the screening process need to happen behind the scenes.